What happens once change of status is denied? If USCIS denies the change of status, the alien will continue to remain on their current visa category and need to maintain the same status or depart if the status is ended.